Everyone, I just finished a live stream, and during the live stream, I try and answer as many questions as I can, but I prioritize those who are members. But after the live stream's ended, I go into a members only live stream. And during the last members only live stream I did, a member named Josh asked me a question about a technique called the stairs technique, or going up the stairs technique, or some other thing kind of like that. And I answered his question there and then. And I thought this would make actually a really good video because I've never dedicated a video to it. So this is this one. The stairs technique is a technique to induce lucidity via the method of Wild, meaning that instead of falling asleep and realizing that you're in a dream, whilst you're in that dream, you fall asleep consciously. This technique is so easy, and it's very, very effective as well. So this is how you do it. Step one, you fall asleep. Ah, beautiful. Step two, you wake up in the middle of the night. Now, during this wakeful period, you can go to the loo, you can go and grab a drink, but if you can help yourself out by just staying in bed and not moving much, that's pretty good. Basically, don't do any gymnastics. You want to keep your heart rate lower, you know, your excitement levels low. Just, you know, this is a mundane methodology. This is a mundane technique to induce lucidity. You don't want your heart rate elevated. So what I do is I stay in bed, and it doesn't matter what position you lie in, just as long as it's comfortable. I like to lie on my back when I do this. Why? I don't know. But I lie on my back. I have my eyes closed, and I visualize walking up a set of stairs. The way that I visualize this is very similar to the scene in Final Fantasy VII when they're infiltrating the Shinra building and they're going up that infinite staircase. It's not infinite, 62 levels. That's not the point. So they're going up the staircase. Now, when you're going up the staircase, every 10 steps or so, as you're walking up the next step, so you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, then the next step in the technique is to pinch your nose to see if you can breathe through it. And you need to actually do this. Move your arm, pinch your nose, and see if you can breathe through it. And you'll find that you won't be able to do that, because you're pinching your nose and you can breathe through it. So then you walk up another 10 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You do it again. And you're waiting for that moment in which you fall asleep and you pinch your nose and you can breathe through it. If it's taking, you know, you've done it 5 times or 6 times and it's not working, lengthen that gap between reality checks. Make that 10 steps into 20 steps or 30 steps if that's not working. You just lengthen that gap to give yourself more time to fall asleep or walk slower. I don't know. But there will be a point where you are so relaxed and so sleepy that you fall asleep without realizing you're doing it. And because you're visualizing what the dream will look like, you'll find yourself pinching your nose and breathing through it, and you know, you're in the dream. You've just successfully transitioned into a lucid dream. Now,
Techno Bacon,
who is another member of the live stream, he said that out of the 4 lucid dreams he's had, this is responsible for one of them. And I think the reason it's so effective is because it's mundane, it's boring. You know exactly what you need to do. You're walking up a set of stairs. You're not getting swamped left or right from all these different creatures and different like scenarios. You're not walking on the beach in your mind and, you know, the waves are settling down and, you know, there could be a car going past. You're walking up a set of stairs. It's very boring, very mundane, very precise and exact motion of one step, then the other, then the other, then the other, then the other. It's boring. And that's the way, I think that's why it works so well. So give it a go. Let me know what you think. And, you know, feedback to me. If you've already done this technique, link it, write your comment in the comment section below. Let me know how it worked for you. It's very effective for me. It's very effective for some of my audience. So I thought, dedicated video. And if you want to be involved in the next
members only live stream,
then please click that join button. It's on my YouTube channel. There's also a
link in the description box below.
That's the last time I'll use the voice. Link in the description box below. And yeah, just be a member. Or if you don't want to be a member, look out for the live streams. We try and do them every Sunday and occasionally every Thursday or Friday, but it depends on the week. And until next time, bye. No voice modulator for that. That's pure giz, that is. Just...